We should collect it and try to contact the scientist.